On my journey now, Mount Zion, my journey now, Mount Zion. I wouldn't take nothing, Mount Zion, for my journey now. Now my soul is a witness.
Oh, my Lord.
Yes, my soul is a witness.
Oh, my Lord.
Now my soul is a witness.
Oh, my Lord.
Yes, my soul is a witness.
Oh, my Lord.
Now you're reading the Bible and you'll understand. Methuselah was the oldest man. He lived 969. Died and went to heaven, Lord, in due time. Now Methuselah was a witness.
Oh, my Lord.
Yes, Methuselah was a witness.
Oh, my Lord.
Oh, Methuselah was a witness.
Oh, my Lord.
Yes, Methuselah was a witness.
Oh, my Lord.
Read on down and you'll understand. Samson was the strongest man. Samson, he went out of one time, slew 10,000 of the Philistines. Delilah fooled Samson, this we know. The Holy Bible tells us so. Shaved off his head just as clean as your hand. Strength became just like any other man. Now that's another witness.
Oh, my Lord.
Yes, that's another witness.
Oh, my Lord.
Oh, that's another witness.
Oh, my Lord.
Yes, that's another witness.
Oh, my Lord.
Now Daniel was a Hebrew child. He went to pray to his God for a while. King at once for Daniel did send, cast him into the lion's den. The Lord sent an angel, the lion's for a keep, and Daniel lay down and Daniel was a witness.
Oh, my Lord.
Yes, Daniel was a witness.
Oh, my Lord.
Oh, Daniel was a witness.
Oh, my Lord.
Yes, Daniel was a witness.
Oh, my Lord.
Now who? No more auction block for me, no more, no more, no more auction block for me. Many thousands salt for me, no more, no more. No.